I'm the fire team leader at the time, trying to get my Marines to cover so we can at least get out of the kill zone and be able to return fire and survive this. One of my very good friends, Paul, winds up getting shot and he's bleeding out there, and we're trying to get him medevac, but we can't. So we're doing the best we can, but he's bleeding out and he's dying. And that was the first point for me in my young life where everything became extremely personal. I didn't think about it at the time. I didn't have time to grieve what was going on, and Paul died. And we all missed him. I missed him terribly.
I have so much more to say, my brother. Can you hear me? A fool is left.
I had not come home from Somalia or go spoke in one piece. I had a lot of guilt. I felt like I hadn't done enough, and maybe I would have